Goku and Commander Red never met. Despite having faced most officers of the Red Ribbon Army, Goku never met their leader, Red, as he was killed by Officer Black before he had a chance to meet him.